Recently, I ran into a little snag while trying to install an APK that I downloaded via the Chrome browser. I kept getting the app not installed error. But no worries, I figured out how to solve this problem and successfully installed the APK without any issues. To fix the error, we'll follow three simple steps. Our first step is to allow apps from unknown sources. Go to your phone settings, then navigate to security. When installing any third-party application on your phone, you must allow apps from unknown sources. Click on Enable Options so you can install apps without facing any errors. Disable Google Play Protect. Secondly, let's disable Google Play Protect. Open the Google Play Store on your phone, click on the hamburger icon, search for Play Protect and open it. Tap on the settings icon at the top right corner. This feature often stops you from installing applications from third-party sources, so let's disable it by clicking on the toggle button. Now you're all set to install any third-party application. Reset app preferences. Our third and final step is to reset app preferences. Go to the settings of your Android phone, click on Apps and Notifications, then on Apps, click on Manage Apps. You'll see the full list of apps. Just click on the three dots at the top right corner, then click on Reset App Preferences. In the pop-up box, click on Reset Apps. And that's it. If you think this video is useful, please give us a like and subscribe to our channel. That's all for today. See you in the next video. Take care.